95 million Americans have no life insurance coverage. While some don't need it, those whose death would cause a financial hardship for their survivors should purchase enough coverage for living expenses, future retirement needs for their spouse, and educational expenses. Usually 8 to 10 times your annual income should do it, but it's easy to determine your specific needs with an online calculator.